When you decided to breed this type of dog, who were you aiming them at? Who did you want to sell them to, and who did you sell them to?
Drug dealers. I'll be absolutely honest, Iain.
You sold them to drug dealers?
I did.
Well,
do you know what, Iain?
I'm tempted to end the call now.
No, I've always said this. Why do you need a licence for a dog and not for a cat? Because cats can't
Sorry,
drive.
You've just admitted that you bred them to sell them to drug dealers. What kind of person does that make you?
Iain, who's going to put bread on the table for my family? I've got six kids.
Oh, go to hell, David.